We'll be right back. programmable computer, the ZC-1, was able to perform 2 flops or floating point operations per second. Modern computers do this 27 trillion times faster.
We'll be right back. Extraordinary claims require extraordinary evidence. What if computers miss something? And so it was on, the classic human versus machine gamble.
Thank you. Mankind has been using and experimenting with entheogenic or God-facilitating substances for millennia. It's almost like we dissolve the boundaries and the filters that keep us from sort of being flooded by sense impressions. Flooded by sense impressions.